lovely crowd. I've been here a few times to see the acts, and what is Americana anyway? Anyone know?
No.
And so, because I thought Americana was like Carter Family through to Johnny Cash, and but it's more than that, I think, isn't it? It's so does it cover James Taylor as well?
Why not?
If you grew up in Dirt Band. So it's anything that's not country or bluegrass then. That's not us then. Oh, okay. Well,
the American folk tradition.
Who said that? Is that you?
Yeah, it was me.
Oh, he's the man that runs it. The American folk tradition. Well, that's not us. We're the, well, I'm the Felixstowe folk tradition. But it's not folk. Right, this next song, actually, it is my little piece of Americana. But I wrote it about Felixstowe. Last February, I think it was. Remember we had the big fall of snow? Beautiful snow in three counties. Nobody remembers that far back. Beautiful, and I wrote this song about my town, Felixstowe. It's not my real town. And the problem is, with writing in England, we've discussed this before, if you're in America, writing about America, you've got all these lovely names. You've got Phoenix, you've got Chicago, it's not very lovely, Mississippi River, the Essequibo River, all these lovely places. And what have we got in England? You've got Scunthorpe, you've got Bolton, Oldham. Yeah, they're very hard to write songs about. But this is about Felixstowe, but I don't mention the name. This is called, hello.
Hello.
This is called No Eden Here.
You're right.
Chase the wolf, and the wolf chased the dog, and the dog chased the rabbit. actually, it's very nice for me to see so many folk and know down here as well.